Okay, we have got our frame system semi laid out. We're going to start out using a Crossarm part number 630032. It's got the larger holes in it. That's going to be used at the front of your nest and then at any crossover, both the front and the back. Then we're going to go to the 630515, and that's got three slots in it, and that's going to be what we use as a repetitive nest by nest down the system. Then we will use our side rails, and we'll go into that when we start bolting everything together. We will go to the assembly of the feet next. Okay, we're going to take the leg, which is part number, in our case, part number 630632. We're going to take our foot bracket, which is part number 630044, and we're going to use bolt part number 690077 and nut 690003 and bolt those together. You're going to put the bolt in from the outside of the leg, nut on the inside. That's a 7/16 nut driver to tighten that down. And then we're going to use a 3/8 bolt, which would be a 9/16 wrench. We're going to put the foot on just on the front and then staggered every other except for when we get to the expeller unit. So we're going to have our foot on. We're going to put a nut on and go approximately halfway down the bolt. And then we're going to go through our foot assembly or foot bracket and do the same thing, put a nut on the top side and just find that a happy medium towards the middle, and then we will level up the system once we've got it all put together.